that.
That's good.
Yeah. world like that, too, you know? That's one of the things Frank always liked.
Yeah. 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 Because it's a good deal.
I think all those issues were all related. I think the transmission slipping was related to the idle issue he was having, was related to the other issue, other issues it was having. Because that... Yeah, that's, I did, yeah. You only want $200.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, because I'm wondering too, why would the head, why did the valves get stuck like that? Right, that's the most, I know, but still, why? That. Right, no, there were two valves in the same port that were stuck open at the same time. They're not even supposed to be open at the same time. So it makes me think that either a push rod or something else, oh no push rod in it, it's a cam. I bet you it was the cam lobe. I bet you he blew a fucking cam lobe and they just got stuck or something like that. You know what I mean? They wouldn't move. No, they couldn't move. I tried pushing on them and shit. No, I looked at it. Yeah, yeah, he probably would get. Because of what that vehicle is, he'll get $4,000 or $5,000 for it the way it is. Easy, seriously. Because of what it is. Those bus guys and shit, they love those things. They're restoring them like crazy, and I'm telling you, it's a big thing out there. When you look them up and stuff, so yeah, he'll have no problem getting rid of it. All right, sounds good. Check you later. All right. Yeah, all right, bye.